hasn't made much of an impact in the running game thus far, and after that last run, not much is going to change in that area.
He hasn't been able to get anything going, and really the offensive line not helping him much. And they work this near the five. He'll be stopped at the six. It's a nice pickup of 12 yards, and it gives him a first and goal.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. The 6 yard line, and it's second and goal now. Cousins toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. Johnson, the intended target, but now it's third and goal.
Really nice play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball, but for the guys on the offensive line, they're doing a nice job of trying to protect their passer. But when a guy hops in the air and goes airborne to try and knock one away, it's difficult because you can't reach out and grab him. That'll be a holding penalty. So all you're trying to do is make some type of a play on him, make some type of contact to try and get his arms out of the sky.
Yellow, yellow, yellow.
Fourth down, Cousins. And that is going to be incomplete. A disappointing drop there on fourth and goal. And the Saints will have the football back. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by the Pro Bowler, Anthony Barr.
I'm right there, my hand right there.
Down.
We was out of game. I put somebody online then. I'm using Raven, so I don't care.
That's games that led them to believe that even in a long distance situation, they can still
eating this shit up. Back up.
Succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him. Now they gotta get ready. It's first and goal. Jackson hit and he lost the football.
Now, plays like this where the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to
ABM answer. Baby job.
On offense, they're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away.
And he will score. Touchdown, Baltimore. Lamar Jackson keeping it himself from 8 yards out as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. They'll give it to the fullback up the middle.
Hey.
Damn,
I just made you in your law. No, I got a female.
One handing it to the fullback, and that's not normal.
And sometimes you just miss your read key, right?
Yeah, I think so. And sometimes they actually call that.
Hey, wait, guys. Shit.
The tailback or the quarterback, but in this case, they overwhelmed him and stopped him.
Trubisky brings the Bears up first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Michael Pierce in all of his 340-pound glory gets the sack. 6-0 our score after one. Now this one from about two counties over after the sack. They come up on a second and very long. That was good for the completion percentage, but no gain. It'll be third down.
Brandon, just mark that under the category of just not successful. Trying to throw the ball, just didn't work on that one.
Completed it. No yardage. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Thrown back across his body. Picked off at the 35. And he'll take it across midfield and down to the 48-yard line. After the interception, here's Jackson dancing to his left. Under pressure, and he will go down. Sack pass.
Wow.
In there to get him. It's a loss of 5. Now his defense will be charging again here. It's 2nd and 15. Jackson. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Eddie Goldman with a sack.
So when you have good field position to start a drive and you give up back-to-back sacks, that can be demoralizing for a team.
Now after that sack,
it's a little rider
long for Jackson and the Ravens.
Come on, bro.
He's going to run, but he's got a long way to go. A big time gain there on the keeper.
I got it.
First down. So into Bear territory now. This is first and 10 as they've got it to the 28-yard line. Now it's Jackson. A 50-50 ball here and it's intercepted. Picked off by Kyle Fuller. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Well, partner, let's talk Super Bowl.
Bitch, you just did the same thing to that other jet. Fuck, man. Get some new jokes, baby boy. Get some new jokes, baby boy. Shut up. Get some new jokes, baby boy.
And now we get a chance to rectify.
I don't see that shit. It's not popping up on my thing.
Well, I think San Francisco wins.
Hey, who had a kill?
MVP.
My shit, I'm not gonna kill that. But I just woke up, though. Fine, down.
Middle linebacker Fred Warner is going to have 13 tackles and an interception return for a touchdown and be the upset MVP.
Ever since baby on baby job.
Does anything, he wins the award.
Can't.
Which got them there is going to take charge and Fred Warner walks away.
So I don't want to talk that.
49ers Super Bowl champions. Wow, you went above and beyond with great specifics there. I'll be a little bit more general. I'll just say that the Chiefs are going to win by a touchdown. And yes, I'll go with the MVP being number 15, Patrick Mahomes. And if you're not really rooting in this game, how great a matchup is this? Oh, fantastic. Going to be a ton of fun. Here's Trubisky. He's going to have his running back. It's complete. And he's going to have the first down yardage to the 35. They only needed a few inches, but still some anxious moments there, but they do convert on fourth. And now here's a deep shot that's complete. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Marching in for the sack, Matthew Judon. To try again after the sack, Trubisky throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete. He was trying to hit Taylor Gabriel that time, and it'll bring up third down.
This defense has been very disruptive early on as they force another one to go awry.
Seems to be the front and the back end. Pass rush, they've been able to get home, and they're taking the ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put it together. The front and back working it.
Touchdown! Chicago! Anthony Miller, 44 yards, as his guys can now take the lead with the extra point. Eddie Pinheiro now for the... Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25.
Let me go ahead and show my age.
Hold on.
I liked it when they would pick it from the 3-yard line.
XXX, man, man. XXX, man, man. XXX, man. I already got you added, Jet. I don't know how, but I already got you a little egg glass added.
Why you freaking trip on your teammate?
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. You got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something on first down, and it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before. A lot of people say it's not even worth trying, but I'm running a draw. I'm running a screen.
Yeah, I ain't playing on Fortnite right now.
And if it does,
I'm not playing on Fortnite right now, Bill. I run you, nigga.
Welcome everyone back for quarter number three. All even through one half of football as we get back underway.
How? Ever since baby on baby job. Who are you talking
back and it comes out to the 25-yard line.
No, it's a
the Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half. What do they have dialed up that'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield?
Just a guy.
They'll wind up getting three on the keeper there, but it leads to a third down.
Bitch, I had
this
Oh yeah. Yes, sir, man. Nigga, help. You no chance, got the jerk stuff. Bitch, got my clothes up. T, join the live. Hurry up. Get right of you. Trying to ride. He said, yo, dread still, Kalu. Being chased out left. He's going to take off with it. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. Can't hold. Sean Sean, whatever. How do you see it? S-E-A-N.
Throwing again on second down. Trubisky. How about the defensive effort from both of these teams that we've seen in this game?
You shut up.
It's like a high-stakes chess match right now. Chess is one way to go.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, the only reason I say that, you feel like they're contemplating their moves before actually making them. None of them being done very carefully. Truth be told, I've never played chess, and I know that I'm not smart enough to play chess. Guys like you, with your IQ, you can pull that off.
T. Try play super stock L. Yes.
Yeah, obviously they like his measurables, otherwise they wouldn't have brought him on to the team. Height, weight, speed, all of that. Perhaps not really said competitiveness. Really liked about it. The way competes for it and decides when it's in the air, it's his and only his.
They'd like to avoid punting from their own end zone, so they use something here on third down. He may try and run for this. A big time game. Using his legs to hurt him. First down. Respect on both sides.
can't guard, Mike. Rodgers has all the skills. Let's go, record breaker. Snap it.
Life. For all that, man. We're picking rhythm next game, like the football.
Vikings, they don't back up. you did great in that first round. Hope you left something in the tank for round two. A superstar KO.
Bro, don't be my mic. Go ask your mom to use her phone. How your speaker broke on the bottom of your phone?
Thank you. be gunning for the first here. They'll throw it with Rodgers.
Oh, I watch for that QB run. Let me get my linebacker. Let me get my linebacker. Do some good routes.
Better than that. They go play action. Rodgers. Looking downfield for Thomas. Up, hey, diddle, diddle. Right down the middle. And he'll go all the way for a record breakers touchdown. Record breakers take their third KO.
I'm playing linebacker.
He finna
never run the ball. Let me talk that thing.
5 yards to glory. Superstar KO time, baby. First carry for Dalvin Cook. And he'll push forward here for a nice little.
Next time we're going to play.
That's a pickup of 6 on that last play.
so fucking big. Damn. Yeah. Money I left my wrist. Money out of my bed. Ain't going back broke. Not and get them rich. Out of my own. Done. Don't get me alone. I got my money so far. I can't wait for nothing. None of them need some shit. Yeah, did it on my own. They got my neck. They got my wrist. I swear I ain't never for that. They be like this. Yeah, they ain't getting rich. I swear every day we lit. Yeah. T. Dang. Bitch ass. R1 and left stick up. Alright, I just did it. You suck. You all right, pass it, dude. I don't get no fumble. Yeah, I don't care. Bitch, boy. It's okay. Shut up if I punch on your face. Why you had him going in the slant route? You dummy, make the man go straight. Yeah. Show your glass up. Change the role, crybaby ass, is it? Your crybaby ass. Your bitch ass up for slapping your face, nigga. Nah, she still had dreads. What you want to pick, man? Down with your hat now. So bitch ass. Such a wicked ass, sort of bitch. Well, I bet you won't get no damn run with that nigga. Oh my God, I don't got a Lamar Jackson, man. Shut up. If we win, then we get their players. It's a weight class. Bitch, shut up. Some lazy cars. Getting that Benz and family Benz and Benz, and then she blocked me. Standing in and put a nigga slow down on a ride seat. I scared a heartbeat. Pull up on the run so you niggas get the glick dot gun up in my hand while I go with my dick out. What? Huh? Hey, let me out. You want me? Join, nigga. Little bitch ass up. Oh no, I'm gonna put that to the end. The NFL on EA Sports has come to the Twin Cities at US Coach M. Stadium in downtown Minneapolis. Take me to the certainly get loud inside this gully. And just a few moments ago when the Vikings were introduced, it was downright shaking in here. They're set for football as the Vikings get ready to all right. I'm not even paying attention, Bill. I'm testing my coach. Well, me, I am, Bill. Head to your call, Q. Head to your call, Q1. Hey, so call one. Yeah. Q1. I'm gonna FaceTime you. Cause home playing again. I don't even know my mom's taking me. I just asked Coach Hunt, can you take me? Wait, I'ma see if my mom taking me. I'ma wait till she wake up. But she not taking me around with Coach Ant. Just for Coach Ant, can you ride with him? But ooh, she ride with little Kurt going to go breeze. Add him to the call. Ask him all, can she take us? So boy, I do not want to ride with Coach Ant, boy. That boy be speeding. Hey Siri, FaceTime Serena. Hey Siri, FaceTime Serena.
Intercepted. It's the Honey Badger, Tyron Matthew. There he goes left side.